The International Court of Justice in The Hague began its hearings in the Kulbhushan Jadhav case today. Here's how India argued itself. But should India pin its hopes on this hearing, considering that the ICJ's rulings on capital punishment were completely ignored in at least three cases in the past? Log on to The Quint for all real-time developments from The Hague. Okay, I'm very scared to click on anything on the internet right now because of WannaCry, which is basically a ransomware or a cyber threat that kidnaps your data. And the hackers actually demand ransom to give you access to your files again. Now, this virus has already hit Andhra Pradesh police systems, and experts are saying that a second wave is expected soon. So guys, to click or not to click, that is the question.
Generally, they're email based. So a user will receive an email, and that email will have a document attached to it. And the email will be what's called socially engineered. So it will name the person, it will give an impression that there is a really good reason why they should open that document. What it does is get its hands on every file that it can see from your computer. So it starts in your computer and it starts exploring that computer and any computers it's connected to, takes each file, opens it, scrambles it with a special key, then saves the scrambled version and deletes the original. When it's done enough of it, whatever that means, it will pop up a message on your screen saying, I've scrambled your files. If you want to unscramble them, send us some money, usually using Bitcoin, and we'll give you the encryption key or the decryption key, and that'll let you reverse the process and get your files back.
Delhi Daredevils team with young talents like Sanju Samson, Shreyas Iyer and Rishabh Pant for this IPL played some great innings in the group stage, but actually failed to perform consistently. Here's what their mentor Rahul Dravid had to say about it.
Our young boys, सब लोगों ने अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस दी है इस सीजन में, इस टूर्नामेंट में, पर शायद कंसिस्टेंसी एक चीज है जो शायद आगे जाके उनको सीखनी पड़ेगी.
As UP Saharanpur district battles caste violence, the Quint's Meghnad Bose traveled there to find out why local Thakurs and Dalits are at each other's throats. Here's his ground report.
राणा प्रताप के नारे लगाते रहे, जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद, अंबेडकर को मुर्दाबाद, रविदास को मुर्दाबाद, ये ढेर हमारे पैरों के नीचे रहेंगे.
जब वो लड़के की मृत्यु कर दी गई अचानक, तो दलित समाज देखा तो गिर गए. उन्होंने अपने आप खुद अपने मकानों में आग लगाई.
Triple Talaq hearing entered its third day today, with the centre telling the Supreme Court that it will enact a new law if the practice is held invalid and unconstitutional by the court. But what exactly this new law will be is something that we don't know yet.